Mr. Joseph has taken issue with the timing of the budget, a time when the public attention is focused on the jazz festival. Mr. Joseph views this as a deliberate ploy by the government to distract the public from the real issues coming out of the budget, which according to him provides an indication of the poor state of the economy.
The second part of the debate happens directly after the jazz. What the level of coordination and the attention that people should be paying to what is happening in the budget. It is clearly, from my perspective, it is an attempt to divert the people's attention so that they do not realize how bad things are in this economy and how badly the government is performing. Because all the records will show that this is one of the worst performing governments we've ever had in this country.
Joseph says government is yet to submit its policies by which the opposition could conduct an analysis.
Well, the appropriation bill has been passed in essence, and we keep on saying, and I am still of that view, that all you get is the Governor General's throne speech. Then you are given the figures. You cannot debate figures in isolation of what the policies of the government would be. And so you have to wait now until the Prime Minister gives his budget address to know what the plans and the policies and everything for the government is. So here we have gone through a process. In essence, the budget has been approved. If nothing happens with the other debate, it makes no difference, because the most important thing is that the appropriations bill, which deals with the amount of money that can be spent from the consolidated fund, has been approved.
The budget debate on the estimates of revenue and expenditure will resume on May 11th. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.